Antoni, I didn't want to say anything in front of the rest of the class. But would you mind explaining to me what this is?
Homework?
You must be joking. Look at it. It's absolute rubbish. Mr. Karamonpolis, wakey wakey, rise dream, and shine.
Dream when I feel blue in the night and I
need work them out for me, eh, boy.
Dad.
What
are
you doing that for?
All right, Annie, keep your wig on. I didn't know you were playing drafts.
It's a chest dimple.
All right. Yeah. You'll get used to it. It's always like that the first time.
Get used to it.
Oh, come on, Tucker. Give us a bit of space.
What space?
There's not enough room to swing a can.
I wouldn't know. I didn't bring a can.
Ha ha. How much is it going to cost? How much?
Only half a bar.
50p.
So I bet that'll get called by Baxter, innit?
He'll have to go on the slide.
Hey, Billy, I'll do you to press that button.
What?
Set the fire alarm off. Go on, I'll do you.
There wasn't any point in running. He saw us anyway.
Watch it out.
Oh, I'm just looking for some boys.
Wait, Tucker, I'll do you all around there.
Don't be stupid, we've got to get back to school.
Oh, go on, I'll do you.
I thought we finished with that.
Bark, 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 bark. Bark, get you, nut job.
Yeah, I'd dare walk around there.
You must be joking.
Come on, it's not that high.
No. Oh, come on, we agreed that was the last one.
No, we don't. You're not chicken, are you?
No, of course not.
Do it then.
All right, if I do it, you do it too.
You're on.
Right, here we go then.
All right.
Yeah, this is easy.
I still recall.
Hey, look, calm down, eh?
No, I want to walk to the end.
Let's forget it, Antoni.
It's easy.
My life is over.
Ah!
Tony!
Promise my son not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man.